prayer and fasting. Therefore, you connect me, our prayer line will be on, and you stream will be on. So you can join us. Our prayer line is 712-775-7085. The prayer line number, 712-775-7085. Access code number, 59511-9. Access code number, 595119. Join us tomorrow midnight, Eastern time, midnight. So you can connect us. I will be on, and I will love everyone who is looking for to be married, who is looking for a sponsor, who is looking, who has been late marriage. So we are going to do deliverance of singles, deliverance of everything that would make you to be married. The powers of your father's house, the powers of your mother's house, denying you to be married, will break them. I'm going to stand against every power that is claiming you that you cannot be married. I will pray and them, they will be destroyed. I'm going to stand against the spirit husband, spirit wife that has been holding people from getting married. I'm going to stand against the spirit of water, spirit of malign, and all the demons I cannot let you to get married. I am going to stand against them. And that is a good time to break them. So join us. It will be very, 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 very powerful prayer, and you will get your breakthrough. If you are looking for your powers, midnight is the best time to bring your powers, so you can get your powers. If you are engaged, you have your fiancé, you are engaged, you will be married, you need to pray before you get married. You need counseling. You need the prayers. You don't have to go to this man or this woman. Then tomorrow you throw the ring and say, no, we divorce. You have to get the right person. You are really lip. You are really herb. You know, in Genesis 2 verse 18, the Bible says, it is not good for a man to live alone. So God created helper. Helper to help the man. So a man, your helper is coming. Woman, your man is coming. Two are better than one. Therefore, I will be praying for singles. And if you are living with somebody in the house and you are planning to get married, this will be help you. You can join us. So God bless you. This prayers it you share with your medias, with your followers. Let them also know that I'm going to Twitter. It is going to be in Twitter and Facebook. Also, it's going to be in a Google Plus. You share this media. I want to help people, and God is going to deliver many people. I said June, many people, they are going to get their breakthrough June. As from June this year, many of you are going to be married. I'm glad already I've got the testimony. People are already going to get married June, July. So the word of God does not come and pass without doing what God has said. Therefore, friends, I am standing with you and praying that you must get married. You have been single for a long time. Enough is enough. You need your past. You need a man. You need a wife. You need to get the right one that God has for you in the name of Jesus. Therefore, we will pray. God is able. There is nothing too difficult that God cannot do. It is Him who created. It is Him who made a woman and man. Original is God who created man and a woman. So he knows it is not good. That is what He said. It is not good. So you've been single for a long time. If you are a widow, you've been single or a widower, that is okay. It is not the will of anybody to wish your partner to pass, but your time has come. You have been living there. You have been single for so long. Don't go to fornication. You know, many people, I met a pastor, and they said he doesn't want to get married because he doesn't need any problem. But this man, this pastor, is having affairs with women. He's marrying so many women. He's having affairs with women. So he said he doesn't want to marry, but he can have affairs. He can have sex with the women. That is fornication. And God does not want that. Ten commandments. That is the supervision. God is the one who's supervising that. If you are doing fornication, God is against that. Therefore, you do the right thing. God will bless you. Do the right thing. Then God will be your God. And God will be your God. And he will be the enemy of your enemies. Let's join us together and pray that God will give you the right partner that you will not regret and throw the ring and divorce. The partner that will stay with you forever in the name of Jesus. You have been single for a long time. Enough is enough. We have to stop this in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. Jesus, I bless your name. I give you all the glory in the name of Jesus. It is going to be God. God will help you in the name of Jesus. God will help us. And I believe that God's way is not like us in the name of Jesus. I'm praying that God will help you in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father, my God, in the name of Jesus Christ, I come before your presence, before you, God. I pray that God, my Father, in the name of Jesus, your word says enough is enough. It has been a long time since people have been living single. Now I pray that every power that makes people to live single, I am standing against you. And I'm talking to you, singlehood. I am counseling you. No more. Yeah, the people, single people will live single. I am declaring this by the power of the blood of Jesus. I know that the angels of heaven will go and hook where the man is, where the woman is, and they will connect you. He will connect you with the right partner in the name of Jesus. The Lord Almighty is going to release, the angels from heaven and will go and get your partner in the name of Jesus. You know, when Isaac was going to get married, they sent Sarah sent a man as his servant to go to look for a wife for Isaac. And the Bible says, the servant prayed and asked God, God, make a speed so that my servant can get a wife. And it was a speed that the woman came to the water, and that's where the servant of Abraham got that woman to bring it to Isaac. So the Lord is going to speed up your man. He will bring a man from Germany, from America, from anywhere in the world to connect you. My friends, let us join together to pray. It's enough. It's high time. We must attack this demon that is holding people from not getting married in the name of Jesus. Thank you very much. I am your host, Prophetess Dr. Christine Isigi, saying bye-bye to you. Please share this video. I am going to put this video on right now. I'm coming 4 o'clock. 4 o'clock, I'm coming. So remember to call me if you need anything for assistance. Prayers that you need to pray, call me. I will help you. I will help you. Call my number. Our number is 905-487-7196. Also, we have a cell phone. You can reach us 647-608-5207. The number, the cell phone number is 647-608-5207. You can reach us. You can go to Google Plus. You can go to Twitter, you can go to Facebook, all over, we are there. If you don't understand the number or anything, go to the Facebook, write Christine Isigi, or Overcomers Deliverance and Healing Ministries. Overcomers Deliverance and Healing Ministry, it will come up. This is how it looks like. You will see this logo,